I ain't supposed to say nothing. I'm supposed to just be like, okay, kid, just go ahead. Tear my stuff up and keep on. You're doing real good. Just tear up my stuff. I don't mean to talk bad, but man, I get tired of y'all tearing up my stuff or trying to do something different all the time on my stuff.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
That means you started it, you know. That you thought of it this way. Whenever I'm your child in this, then why? Then it will be able to you like go into settings to the master and said family management, and then you can make the player that was that logged out. No, not logged out. I mean, I can't play anything, be able to play anything because you put your account on there.
What?
And your password. No, not your account, just your password for your PS4. Not your real password. I mean, you're like 6-digit or like 4-digit.
What about it?
To make people play that can't be able to play anymore.
I don't know what you're talking about, Johnny.
Remember when you first brought the PS4 out and now said, you had to put your code in for the players? Like, we're still kids and,
Okay, what about it?
I think that'll kind of work on mine. I don't really know that.
Next time. Checking.
Catch up the buck there. Catch up the buck. No! Oh, again.
What?
Acknowledged.
No, we're on the slide.
Buck there.
Thank you.
Leave a clear vibe. Put the stinky part in you.
Need something new?
Oh, yay!
Eververse has it.
Clarify.
Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
Oh, he lost. He lost? I saw him. Let's pull up the shoulder. You can't let the angry rhinos hit you.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Don't hit me, rhino. I see my bear! Get away from me, rhino. I see my bear!
Get away from me, rhino.
Ah, he blasted Mugman up the sky.
Oh, get away from me, rhino.
He blasted Mugman.
You hit me. Get out of here, rhino.
Mugman's following you.
Get away from me.
Me?
He getting beat up. Mugman's right there, yay! Mugman!
Run!
Hey, no, he's trying to hit me! Ow!
Kyle's forces tried to secure this facility ahead of us, but they weren't able to make it past the towers. Keep out of sight.
When the Warmind is fully restored, we'll need this location to access the orbital station and its Warsat network.
I know. One step at a time.
I'm
What internal defenses are like. Stay alert.
Ooh. Look at the state of this facility. It's an absolute travesty. Established level one security clearance. Opening the door for you, Daria.
Situation down here is pretty bleak. Our enemies are harvesting arc energy from the reactor. We'll need to restore power to the inner doors to press forward. Really is in rough shape, isn't it?
You should be able to reboot the main reactor up ahead. I think the facility will hold together.
You think? about this from Crow's field reports. If you stand in those pools of soulfire, the energy should let you bypass those hive shields.
Should be activated now. It will allow you to restart the facility's auxiliary reactor.
Auxiliary reactor is online and the station is powered up. To make it look like we were trying to find some information in the digital archives here.
I've taken the liberty of preparing a power reroute switch for the launch authorization systems. Though, it appears Rasputin has changed the launch codes. I'm locked out.
We'll hit that next time. Keep the baddies guessing until we're ready to make our move. Good work, Guardian. Let's get you out of here before reinforcements arrive.
Hell.